So my name is Ben Boivin. I'm associate professor at SUNY Poly.
So my name is Avinash Londhe. I'm a fourth-year student now.
The students are a key part of this, and we've been fortunate here at SUNY Poly and in my lab having great students working on these different projects.
So we just published a paper in Nature Chemical Biology, which is kind of big deal for me, and this is my first paper, so it really makes me encouraged to do work more.
So we are working on proteins. We're trying to understand how the cell is responding to the environment, basically. And we're looking at what's happening in the cell, how the signals are being transferred from the cell surface when it gets the cues all the way to the nucleus. When we're looking at these cues from the cell environment, inside the cell, there's a series of positive signals that are being sent to the nucleus. And we're looking at the breaks at these different steps along the way. And usually we can think about signals that are being transferred in cancer as being too strong or too many of them. And what we're looking at is the breaks. So along the way, there are some phosphatases that stop these signals. And what we've done is we've identified some of these phosphatases, and we know with this article how these phosphatases are getting turned off more specifically. So for the first time, we're showing that these breaks need to associate with other proteins to be turned off. That allows the signal to go through. And what that allows us, presumably in the future, is it gives us a handle on how to turn these breaks back on. So in cancer or in cardiac diseases, we could think about these strong signals that need to be stopped. Usually people have been targeting the kinases, the proteins that send the signal to the nucleus. And now we found a handle on how to turn on the brakes to stop the signal in a completely different way.
This school really gives you a really nice environment to research, and also multidisciplinary aspect of research, which you really would not find in other institutes. And the thing is that here you get a freedom to do what you want.
So what we're doing here is basic science, but we're understanding how the mechanism works, how these proteins interact, and that really gives us clues on which protein to target. And we're actually working now on the follow-up paper for this Nature Chemical Biology paper by developing small molecules that can turn on these brakes. So we're actually working on the translational part of this research, hopefully to help cancer patients eventually, or cardiac hypertrophy patients.